passage is here, past this wall. This is the place. Once we enter.
Yes, let's go.
Remember.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's time.
I hate portals.
Welcome to the Dido-Wet Desert.
Is somewhere in our world?
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
But there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. The portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sent the ring to Tarry. Come.
What now, you piece of filth?
They just keep coming.
3, 2.
What a really quick.
There it is. papers don't look terribly inviting. Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. goes up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing. Of course. What else? Might have expected this.